The current security threat has been raised to level 5.
Which reminds me, I suggest we run a diagnostic of the shield defenses. Better to see.